Okay, hi everyone. We're back with yet another of the semi-finalists in this year's Söngvakeppnin. One very familiar face, and one maybe would you call you a newcomer, but to the Euroverse, you're a newcomer.
Yeah.
Will you just quickly introduce yourselves and say a little about what you've been doing musically before?
Okay.
You can start.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Hjörtur Traustason, and I've come from a small town in Iceland called Bolingavik. It's a very good place to live in. I just recently moved back there. I lived here in Reykjavik in 17 years. And some music, I was, it's a choir, called Fjallabræður, or Mountain Brothers. That's the main music I mean, I've been making.
You won the voice.
Yeah, and the voice, I won the voice, I just forgot.
Also won the voice.
Thank you.
Only a few weeks ago. I can totally understand why you forgot that.
It's like a blank, you know. It's like after the competition, you go in the clouds and so on. It's very good.
Yes, I'm Erna Hrönn.
Still
Erna Hrönn, and I still have a lot of kids, and I work as a radio DJ at two radio stations in Iceland, and it's my sixth time as a lead singer in Eurovision. Yes.
But we talked a bit about before we started the interview that there are a few things that are firsts for you this year.
Yes, it's my first duet. I think it's good. No backing vocals.
Just me and you.
I've been competing like every other year, but now I was last year, and now again.
Yeah.
And my first female writer, so.
So we expect to see on stage. What kind of a performance?
Yes.
Very good.
Very good,
No, I know it's going to be
good. And you said it was not going to be any backing vocals?
No.
So
no,
just
dancers.
No dancers?
No dancers. Nothing else but.
Just me and you, baby.
Yeah, I think we just let the chemistry.
The magic.
Okay, you guys, this is going to be good. Added a little twist. So while I'm asking the questions, so you have 12 questions to finish a self-portrait each.
Okay.
So
self-portrait.
For you.
That should be easy.
For you. And you have all these lovely colors, so you can pick the color you like. You can even use more colors if you want.
Okay. Big or small?
Just decide.
Okay.
A facial wall.
Yeah. All up to you. Okay, you guys ready? I'll start asking questions when you're ready to.
Are we drawing when you're asking?
Yes.
What? Doing two tasks.
Multitasking.
At once. Okay.
At least you don't have to read the questions yourself.
Okay, that's good. That's good.
Okay, starting with, what is the coolest thing about Reykjavik?
The nightlife.
What's the coolest thing about Reykjavik?
Just Reykjavik. I like it.
Who is the last person you texted?
My wife.
My son.
What is your favorite animal?
Dog.
I think it's a dog,
What colors are your underwear?
Black.
What is your mental age?
Mental
24.
Age. 15.
17. Okay. Or 17.
17.
Wow.
Two.
Mm-hmm.
I was
so
a blondie.
Many.
I was a blondie.
Yeah, I was a blondie too.
With curls.
Yeah. I think like maybe seven different colors of brown. Black and white. White.
Yeah.
Almost gray ones, but that was a mistake. there was so many, 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 many.
What is a skill you wish you had?
Fly.
I could be invincible.
Okay. And if we ask about a skill that is actually realistic?
Mm-hmm. Oh. I wish I could draw.
Yeah, same here. It would be good if I could draw something.
What are you most excited about these days?
Eurovision.
Yeah.
The last thing I'm going to have you do before I actually almost will get on my knees to beg you to sing this song in English is have you take a goofy rupee since they're trivia on my phone.
Okay.
Goofy.
Goofy.
Are you ready for this?
I'm not sure. Fans out there is gonna win these.
No!
Contest.
Oh my god!
Are you cute? Very similar.
Yeah?
No.
Oh, you're so cute. One, two.
Yeah.
Aww.
Okay, so this one I'm keeping for myself. Whoever wins it gets a coffee. Okay, and then will you
please
sing
some English? I don't know. Please.
How much do you want to hear it?
Oh, so much.
What would you do?
What would you
I'll
do?
I'll cook you dinner. With...
What?
Really?
Yeah. What?
Thanks.
Yeah.
Oh. She's going to cook us.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
No problem.
Do you have the guitar? Like